spoon fishing, it works. So you can see how ramshackle and rocky and craggy it is behind me, and how this spoon negotiates all that, never getting hung up, and being able to fish, you know, and catch, you know, nice redfish along the rocks, especially as cold as it is, you can't really get out and fish a lot of zones, but here you can get something done. So let's get this guy back in the water so that you can catch him when you come visit the plantation.
All right, buddy, off you go.